And drivers will see a detour on one of St. Joseph's major streets starting next week. A resurfacing project will close 22nd from Massaney to Commercial Street starting Wednesday, April 3rd. The project is expected to be completed by Monday, April 8th, with weather permitting. Detours will be in place to guide the motorists.